Switzerland, and it's good evening to Lee Dixon and first Sam Matterface.
The first team to confirm their place in the last 16. Would you back against them? Their dismantling of Turkey took their unbeaten run to a 28th game. They haven't conceded a goal in 875 minutes of football. Switzerland's draw with Wales on Saturday was a touch unfortunate, but this is...
False rumours. He is the only survivor from the last Italy international against Switzerland 11 years ago. Marco Verratti, incidentally, still not sufficiently fit for a place on the bench. Tonight's referee is a Muscovite with a taste for heavy metal music, Russia's Sergei Karasev. They get the game on, really. Stefanovic is very hard working and is the focal point by Berardi. Loves to come in on his left foot. Half thought that wand of a left foot that belongs to Jerdan Shaqiri. But he got a bit of a touch to it, but nothing.
He's versatile, he does a good job.
There is a gifted individual, Insigne. Ricardo Rodriguez trying to slide off. Berardi deflected. Jorginho. And, in the end, that was an offside run. Chiellini is going to take him on again here. Di Lorenzo with the cross. We already have one run of 11 straight wins up. It soon will be. Spinazzola, in by Locatelli, and Spinazzola's away and can get the cross in, and it created a chin enough to bail Switzerland out of what looked like a difficult situation.
Yeah, true, it's partly Xhaka's responsibility.
On with it, here's Spinazzola to stand it up, it's over Immobile this time, Rodriguez heads away.
Yeah, Spinazzola.
Insigne, and Babu away.
Far the decision's been made fairly quickly and accurately.
And the referee. And Babu. Which they should very much do.
Lovely play from Insigne there. Beautiful flick.
Really hung up.
Chiellini! Still going strong, and so are Italy. Sheer desire.
Is German VAR, and it's going to be disallowed. Switzerland are reprieved. Chiellini still hasn't scored. From Atalanta in Serie A. Xhaka clip it in towards defence, particularly when Shaqiri's on the ball, and Babu's made the run into the central striker. Strong running style of his, and he set it up for Locatelli, and this one surely will count. A temporary reprieve for Switzerland, no more than that. And they just swept through.
No, it's so simple.
Comes out to Insigne. Summer committed.
Get yourself in the box, and he chose the right one there.
Italy game in 1982, after they've been crowned world champions. I guess a little bit of eye off the ball. Seferovic.
He's getting no joy at all out of that.
He'll whip on the corner. Kanji did well.
Schism in the Switzerland ranks for me. Not enough energy.
any great pressure.
Yeah, Insigne allowed to lift his head and pick the pass, as he will do.
Yeah, slow to come across to Immobile. Comes out to Insigne. Centre-backs are all up. The ball's really hung up over Insigne's corner. And Shaqiri. Here comes Rodriguez. And that was the best football, really, that Switzerland have been at Zola. Could go all the way here. They're letting him go all the way. And well, that's not the... with Barella, Berardi, the short, another one before half-time maybe. Someone pushes it out again. Touch by Locatelli, the goal scorer. He's going to run in again, but Tiles is a stark contrast to the opposition. Spinazzola picking out the Italian base, Ricardo Rodriguez. Still a problem. That's the news to do in this game. So far, or the first game, that's a bit of action. Barlo just a little bit there for Acerbi, who's grabbing away. It is very rarely beaten heavily, and they might just think they get in at half time here to sting Italy in the tail of this first half. Di Lorenzo did that deliberately. The Olympic Stadium in Rome, Italy 1, Switzerland 0. Severely, and didn't play for Switzerland again till 2018. And now he's got a chance to put an imprint on Euro 2020 in the year 2021. One goal to the Mbabu, Mbolo. Wonder whether he Zola can't get it very far. Mbabu, still game. Swing from Rodriguez, Elvedi gets his head to it. Subsequent to that, from Locatelli,
we're going to see a difference.
Cross, picked it up. Another collision. Oh, Gavranovic was a little bit late on Bonucci. He's got the back of his heels, he's on it again now. Barella, Locatelli again. Tremendous. What a strike from Locatelli. It is a goal that will be remembered forever in the Eternal City. Pick that. Engagement again from Toloi this time. That's an effort that sneaks in. And now Immobile has his goal. He scored against Turkey. He's finished off the Swiss. Well, Italian style is cut from a certain cloth. And you will understand if these guys are trending tonight. 3-0 they...
You are a nail.